Beach police are investigating after one person was shot. A spokesperson for the police department tells us the shooting happened just before 3 yesterday afternoon on King Charles Court. That's off Regency Drive in Laskin Road. We're working to learn how the victim is doing and if police have any information about a suspect. We'll keep up with this story on wavy.com.